Okay, so in this video, we'll talk about conversion of length and area. So let's start with the first one. Say for example, 1 meter is 100 cm. 4 meter, how many cm is that? So two ways to think about it. One way is, oh, I can multiply by 4 here, I can multiply by 4 here. Today I'm going to teach you one shortcut. So this is what we do. We multiply upwards and then we write down. Oh, this is 100 times 4. We multiply upward. This is 1 times x. So we say that, oh, 1 times x is just x, and this is just 400 cm. Now, you need not use this method if you have your own preference to do it. Just make sure you get the correct answer lah. Now, next one. Let's say I have 1 meter is equals to 100 cm. So x cm. No, 4 meter is equals to how many meter? So I let the unknown be x. So let's try the trick again. So this is wrong. So let's try the trick again. So first I multiply upwards, and this will give you 100 multiplied by x. I multiply upwards. This will give me 1 times 4. So we say that 100x is equals to 4. So how to find x? Oh, both sides divided by 100, right? So divided by 100, divided by 100. There you go. So you have 0.04 meter. Now, what about area? So area, one common mistake is you will think that, oh, area maybe is 1 meter square equals to 100 meters cm square. Now, this is wrong. So I put a big wrong here. So let me explain by drawing a picture. Now what does 1 meter by 1 meter square means? 1 meter square means I will take, let me repeat. Let me repeat the square. So given the same square, 1 meter means 1 meter times 1 meter, right? So 1 meter times 1 meter, which will give you 1 meter squared, right? So this is the area. Now, if I convert to cm, it should be 100 cm times 100 cm. So this is the area. So you have 100 times 100, and then this is cm squared. So which means 1 meter square is equals to 10,000 cm squared. So this is the correct one. Alright, so don't note the difference. So now in terms of converting, it's the same. So for example, I have 4 cm squared. And this is how many meters squared. So what we do is we multiply upwards. Then we say, oh, this is 10,000x, and we multiply upwards. This is 1 times 4, so x will be equals to 4 over 10,000 meter squared. This is meter squared. Alright, so you got the answer. Now pause the video here. No, copy this question first. 1 kilometer I know is 1,000 meters. Now, if I ask you 1 kilometer square is equal to how many meters square? So what is this answer? Right, pause the video now and now you try. Okay, now let's discuss about the answer. So 1 kilometer square, I know is 1 times 1 kilometer square. So it will be 1,000 times 1,000 meter square, and this will be 1 million meter square. Alright, did you get the answer? Okay, now go ahead and try the notes question.